Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on recording internal audio on your Samsung device. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Swipe down from the top of the home screen twice to get to the Quick panel. In the Quick panel, you need to tap on the Screen Recorder button. You may have to swipe to the right to find it. If you don't have the Screen Recorder button on your Quick panel, then tap on the three vertical dots button in the top right corner, then tap Edit Buttons. You should now see the Screen Recorder button in the list of available buttons at the top. Hold and drag it down into your Quick panel and then tap Done. Now tap the Screen Recorder button. You will now see a few audio options. You can choose to record with no sound, media sound, or media sounds and mic. To record internal audio or the audio of your phone only, choose media sounds. Tap Start Recording. Your phone will now be recording the screen and internal audio. You have a control panel at the top with a few different options. You can pause and resume the recording and stop the recording, among other things. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.